Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
Please welcome today's visitors, Sporting Kansas City.
We have Toronto
and Toronto FC. Here is our Toronto FC lineup. Number 25, Alex.
The lineup
Bono.
For the home side goes like this.
Number 15.
This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it doesn't allow them with three in the back to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation, you could interpret it as being a little negative. Especially if that holding midfield in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well.
Justin Morrow.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Well,
we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over on the defensive. If they're on the front foot, that three up front causes the opposition back four some problems.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
Game's underway with Toronto getting it going. Russell. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Gutierrez. Osorio looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Gutierrez. Striding forward purposefully. Shots on! Goes. Now he's looking for some support. And shoots! Corner in the middle. Now a shot! Defended well. That's a... And in the shot, goal! Corner given.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Comes
come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Morrow.
Bit of pressure. Okay, that's why it's gone out.
Delgado. Osorio.
Josie Altidore.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
Josie Altidore.
Shot up!
And we have a corner to come by that deflection.
Goes the corner
to put them in front.
Terrific goal.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. That has opened the scoring.
Goal!
1-0 here.
Toronto FC, number 4, Michael Bradley.
Michael Bradley trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Get at the opposition here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Delgado.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Great touch on the ball. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Could get the ball into the box now.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Michael Bradley.
Got his shot up now.
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest another goal, sir.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way,
Gutierrez. It's a very good interception. Michael Bradley. Opportunity in a wider area. And space to get the cross in. Challenges for the ball. He's got it away.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Supporting player alongside.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
Alcanor! Oh! By 2 now. Cut the chance nicely. That really has given them see how close that was to actually hitting the guard. It's into the roof of the net, spectacular.
It is, and the keeper couldn't get across. It's a decent strike.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Toronto FC goal. Number 17, Jose Altidore.
Osorio. Delgado. Chris Mavinga. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Really trying to win possession here.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Far too close across to the keeper. Morrow.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Delgado. Michael Bradley. Gutierrez. Clever play on the ball. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Shots on! Reaction time here for the goalkeeper. Corner given. Taken. Defender's mashing it in the way there.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Jose Altidore.
Morrow. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Good reading of the play by the defender. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
Time now for the second half to start. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And it is a header away and out of play. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Michael Bradley. Now Osorio. Jose Altidore. Not sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. Probing the pass. Return ball. Played away, well away from goal. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And here's the shot. Blocked the shot well. Gutierrez. A chance to break away now on the counter. Russell. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Playing well, their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way the way they played,
and that's a goal well worth analysing again. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Russell. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Chris Mavinga. Morrow. Jose Altidore. In behind the defenders. Gets his cross in. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Gutierrez. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Swung in, and they get it away. And there is some backup for him in this position. And a crack! No scraps for the attackers to feed onto the goalkeeper that time. Hung onto the ball well. Delgado. Fraser. Jose Altidore comes in with a tackle.
Attention, Leo Schiffer. That's Leo Schiffer. Please come to gate 3. Your wife is waiting for you.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, he's got support here. Gutierrez. Going forward well. Delivered into the box. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. Bradley. Michael Bradley.
Croizet. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Substitution that the home side want to make.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Well, then it goes.
Defended well.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Josie Altidore. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Completely intercepted. Considering his options on the bench.
Entering the match, number 18, Nick DeLeon. Substitution for Sporting Kansas City. Leading the match, number 30, Benny Failhopper. Coming onto the pitch, number 11, Kellen Rowe.
From him.
Gutierrez. The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Bradley. Gutierrez
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
That's gone out for a goal kick. We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today, and their reward for that is seeing their team win.
Yeah, and quite rightly they're celebrating that here. They can afford to relax.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for today's man of the match, number 21, Jonathan Osorio.
Chris Mavinga. Josie Altidore. A timely challenge. Rowe.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Cleared away by the defender.
Josie Altidore. Croizet.
Careless there.
End of the story almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well, created a few chances, but not their day in front of goal.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.